Hey, it's a brand new day on Gillen Farms, and I am Johnny. And today is hay hauling day. So right now what I'm doing is I'm going to get the hay trailer. A couple of cars back is my brother with the dozer trailer and my other truck. So we're gonna have two trucks hauling today. Try to get this knocked out. We got 56 bales. At the very minimum, we should be able to get, we should be able to get it in five loads, we're hoping. So it's a pretty good haul back and forth between where the cattle are and where the hay field is, but we'll get it knocked out. Anyway, just follow along, folks, and we'll get this taken care of.
Yep.
That's what it's about. One load down. Do three.
Can't even use the back of the truck.
We have got the first load of hay. We've got the first load of hay. We're getting ready to dump here in just a few minutes. And we're gonna go back for load two. It's gonna be like this throughout the day. Right now, from where we left, we stopped and got gas eight miles from where we live, so 8 miles closer. Right now I'm sitting at 50.2 miles on getting this hay, so we're gonna have a few hundred miles today is what I'm getting at on these trucks. So anyway, let's get over here and unload this stuff.
See if this works this time.
Woo! Oh man.
That's the way it's supposed to work, folks. We'll be right back.
All right.
Hey, Dana.
MT Homestead on their live. And I'm trying to get done with hay for today. So. They have a live on Tuesday night, 8 o'clock, and it's quite a bit later than 8 right now. You can tell it's pretty late. So I'm gonna dump this load right here. I hope it all dumps right. So anyway, I'm gonna kind of turn them down a little bit. All right, anyway, MT Homestead, I was watching your live while I'm trying to work. So, let me dump this one. And the way you do it, you pull this lever out, and you bring it around, and then you roll them off. All right. So I rolled all that hay off. You see how the hay trailer just kind of lays over up there? Well, that's by design, so you can unload without a tractor. All right, pull it back around, and this is kind of bent right here, so I gotta lift it up and get it in there and then put this back, and the hay trailer is back normal again. So anyway, it's been a rough day. Been hauling hay for 12 hours at this point. Went to bed last night about almost 3 o'clock in the morning because I was making a video, which I have ready to load, but it's not loaded yet. So I'm tired, y'all. Got up early. Been hauling hay all day. So I still have a load to go get in the morning. So one more load. Anyway, if you like this type of video, like and subscribe, and I'll continue to bring more content as available. And as always, everybody, God bless.